this last question of celebrities and vixens. For example, it's obviously a person you bring about to make the skit come to life, and as an artist, when you're recording videos, you have those vixens that be part of the video, which comes to my question. Very many people argue about that vixens are used by the artist or used by the person that have hired them. What do you think? Like, what do you think on that perspective? Now, you, Gasha, as a female artist, so your husband or your boyfriend out there, your like Gasha's videos come about now, like your new song, Amen.
Bongo genda kola, meaning a business. Genda ku video, kola, womalo kola, they pay you, you go back. Tolinda kukunyu minkiriza, simanya kola chi, no. Oba waze kola, oba waze kola. You get? Yeah, chensolo, kugela kola.
Kati now, yes, I've understood what you've said on that part of, which you have to come with your own agenda. But there are these vixens, wambi, toba nenya, gabuwala, like, bawala bava, let me say, Baveo, Katonga,
from Nemasomero,
Ngavude, just let me say, I gotta just call her. And most of the times they pay these guys like 50,000, 100. So this person comes sometimes, like he said earlier, many young girls at angels as God, like, yeah, but I gotta just to be in a video because this is a celebrity that we're gonna shoot the video with. So, most cases. Like, she doesn't want those things to happen to her. But there are those aggressive acts that we have heard of that force.
Let me give you a story of how these things happen. Artists get some of these young girls, the vixens. TikTok, Instagram, Facebook. Where they are going to shoot. Now, a girl of 18, 17, 19, 20, she hasn't seen that so much.
No,
mkumu ya mazima. Because, kati omwana wa 20 goloza yala biechi.
By the way, that saying is very funny.
Listen, omwana wa 20, go buy some video. Kalitutua to taking a big number. Abana abali 20. Goza abaya atu so kubasta. Abaya alabi kubastaz ba meka. Abaya atu them videos meka. You get? So, natuka kuseti. Then, kusawa mukaga. The artist comes and like, hi, how are you? What's your name? Where do you stay? I stay in Charlie Wajala. The video shoot is in Kawempe. Yeah, warehouse.
Okay, your boy go.
No, that's where the warehouse is. Yeah. Just imagine. Over Ginger, that's where you're shooting from. Yeah. And then the artist is like, hi, how are you? Where do you stay? How are you going to go back home? And then the artist is like, you know, it's the video director who called me. So we have a taxi that is taking us back home. Like, you know.
Actually.
Are you ready? We use Micah. Yes. Video shoot is Zimu. Zigwa kusawa munana, ezimu muenda, ezimu zikesa.
Ezimu zikesa, true.
The difference with the boys, nti the boy is...
Omulenzi shizibu nyo mutu walangu.
Omulenzi shizibu, wero omulenzi ogeno mutu walanga kiriza. You get?
Omukazi ya chusizeyo. Who do you think hides cheating better? A man or
a man?
Are you sure?
A man.
Are you very sure?
Because when a woman cheats, she's falling in love with that person.
How sure are you? In 2023, are you sure men do fall in love?
I'm again? Telling you.
Do they fall in love?
Omukazi watu kilo kuchitinga kubba. Chitegeza agenda amukowa. Oshitegeza.
Because baba
kazi love ya we. Agenda kumuti makabi malaya.
Don't you think, waliwo omukazi achitinga kubanga yagala kola revenge kuono omusajja nga mchitinga ko nenga achamwagala.
Ye point yeri. Omutima gobo ulianga achamu agala, niyo mutima guba gugenda gu...
Nga gugenda mpola
gugenda mpola. Gugenda mpola mpola. Kuma, racha bata chikola. Na yato msajja, amale mbaga lero.
Actually,
agambye ki?
Omusajja asooka ayogera, sasa osooka bape ku mike, sooka okiddemu bakuwulire bulungi.
Anti waliwo n'omukazi okukiyitingako nenga ebyomukisenge nga tomalaako. Why? Kanenonyezeyo service endala, nakyo kyakikola amakulu.
He actually took the words out of my mouth. I was gonna say, whatever, there is this scenario whereby omukazi wakwagala with all her heart. But she is not reaching where she wants to reach sexual wise. Kata, since she's a celebrity, abasajja abangi bamwekubako, boys, whatever, hot, whether they are broke, but because of who she is, they are all over her. So she decides, she loves you, yes, but she can have a side piece to quench her thirst, but still love you.
The same point, she never pointed.
Following Alan's perspective, to Gambia, men cheat easily and they get away with it easily. What do you think? Was Abukazi or Amusajja?
I think Abasajja ba cheating. Si kuba nti baagala ne bo kibanguyira nga bo.
Sebo, abantu bakuwulire bonna abali eyo.
Tebadde okimanyi nti omusajja bw'afuna omukazi omulala, omukyala we waka amanya.
That is very
amanya atya.
Amanyacha, by the way. Amanyacha, Alan.
Omusajja bwafuna omukyala omulala ne bamumanya, omanya nene abadde yakoowakoowayo. Naye abasajja abacheating for fun bazibu bakumanya. They are men that cheat for fun. Nga just bimunyumira bunyumizi. Nga akola sampling. Nenga mchala wa mwagala. Ushitegeda. But abachala, abafumbo, abakola sampling. Batono. Edo mchala akola sampling na mfumbo. Mwangu wa kumanya.
Mwangu wa kumanya. Atene chidalo mkwatira wa. Umanya abachala, bangu nyoba, like togera mangu. Oli agenda na kunyiza, ochikole womalu, jo mugambe no mugamba. Ngatana kukwata. Wabula ebiko rabio kabija kulaga. Ntova kuchitinga. Well, obanga oliawo munyizo kimugambe kyobulaba ye
nange nakwenda ko
osegera nengo omusajja mpozo ngo omusajja ayagadde bwagazi kubanga solo kuchitinga ko ngatoma.
Yeah, I agree with what you guys are saying. Actually, that is very true, eh? But my perspective, I think this is mine. Like everybody has Nadia Yebweru, like who is watching right now, they have their own perspective.
No, but I took perspective.
Me personally, as me,
yes.
I think a woman likes it better. Why? Hear me out.
You're in a relationship?
Yes, I'm in a very committed relationship. We've been together for almost now a year.
Wow, that's good.
Yes, but obviously, like you said, relationships are full of ups and downs. And very many people do not understand this. But let me explain to you. When you ask someone, what does perfect mean? Was a chin to a chili perfect, a chili straight. Perfection means 50-50. The reason why God made us not to come to be perfect, what the nafe to my to be perfect, is because He knew we were perfect. Good and evil collide together. You have to be good, but have to have a bad side to balance. So that comes with relationship. There is this saying, fear a woman who is scorned. Omukazi gwe balumiza mutie. Why? That woman can do anything to make sure you are not happy. A scorned woman can make sure you are not. So me, my perspective is that a woman hides it better. Why? I feel like many people say abasajja they just cheat for fun, but women cheat for fun. Did you know that? A woman will love you, but if you're not good enough in bed, she will go for someone else. And I don't want to hear these things. This is 2023. Women have taken over men roles and men have taken over women roles. Women nowadays are hard. I have met friends who can be with like four different men in one day, but she will still love her man that she goes to in the same bed and sleeps in the same bed with, but she was with four different men during that day. That is why I say women. Anyway, guys, we have reached the end of the show, and we're not gonna exhaust all the reasons behind relationships and celebrities. But as my guests are still here, they're gonna tell us again their names and also their social media handles, where to find them from, and then we can end the show from there.
Alan Cruz is my name. Instagram Alan Cruz Uganda, Facebook Alan Cruz Uganda, TikTok Cruz Exclusive, YouTube Cruz Exclusive. Thank you so much for loving my skit, Mama Brighton. Yeah, that's it for that day.
Thank you for coming, Alan. Gasha.
Gasha Muton is my name. Facebook Gasha Muton Official, YouTube Gasha Muton Official, TikTok Gasha Muton. You can get my music everywhere I want. Spotify, Boomplay, iTunes, everywhere. Gasha Muton. Thank you.
Okay, thank you guys for coming. It was a pleasure to be hosting you today. Guys, you are still watching season 3. But more episodes are coming for you every Sunday from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. Just make sure you're tuning in to Avant TV with your girl Samara. He's aka Wild and Free. And these are sneak view of the nails. We are at Spectra Saloon, guys. These are classy for classy people. But if you want to have extravagance, then they also got it right here, Spectra Saloon in Kabalagala, Bugolori, and Machindi. Just make sure you hit them up on their social media handle. That is Spectra Saloon and Spa. See you again next week with another episode.